How to stop your creativity with these 6 or 7 simple steps. Step 1. Watch Steven Weigel. He's got too much creativity for his own good, and will drain yours to grow more powerful. Avoid him at all costs. Step 2. Listen to microtonal music. It's just weird. Just stick with 12-tone stuff, or else you'll be dragged down the microtonal rabbit hole and become weird like Steven Weigel. Step 3. Try to be unique. If you go out and try busking, you'll quickly find that playing esoteric music will make people hate you. Don't play music for yourself. People hate that. Play the music that everyone else wants to hear you, even if it eats away at your soul. That's the only way to get anyone to notice you and be declared creative by your peers. Step 3. Study weird mathematics. Mathematics helps you understand the world. And if you find some weird math that no one else understands, you will understand the world in ways that no one else does. This is to be avoided, as it makes it harder for people to relate to you. Step 11. Be a Scientologist. The normies don't appreciate the genius of Lord Hubbard. They will call you crazy if you try to preach to them. You want people to think you're creative. Don't talk to them about Scientology. Step 65536. Try to do something great. Everyone else has given up on their dreams, and continuing to chase yours will make people see you as an annoying child. It will also make them self-conscious about themselves. Follow the laws of Jhana. Join the hive. Then they'll call you whatever you like, so long as you don't want to be called something better than everyone else. Step 6. Create an eccentric YouTube channel called Smanjeet. I did that, and I wallow in my obscurity where no one sees me here. No one is calling me creative. So clearly that must mean I'm not. Step 7. Tell people to like, comment, and subscribe. Everyone says that. There's also no point in telling people to do something they're not going to listen to. Don't try to be creative. No one wants a true individual. The crowd demands what satisfies the crowd.